Trial date is now set for a man involved in a deadly crash that killed a child. So this happened on I-77 in Chester more than 2 years ago. Officers say that Jason Palmer was driving erratically and then struck an SUV, resulting in the death of a 7-year-old boy. The driver of the SUV and two other passengers were also injured. Palmer was charged with possession of cocaine and DUI felony driving under the influence. The trial is now set to be held the week of October 28th.